Guess I'd better keep my mouth shut.
That's the first intelligent thing you've said.